Security of cloud-connected devices that make up the Internet of Things is rightly being seen as a current issue of serious importance, thanks to high-profile events such as 2016's massive distributed denial-of-service attack in the USA. And developers are now taking measures to ensure the security of their cloud-connected applications, particularly if they are mission-critical or health-related. But have you thought about how secure your supply chain is? The manufacturing environment is often obscured and is a weak link in a quality process. How would you know if the firmware or data in your product has been compromised? Has your IP been stolen? Are your devices being cloned? And furthermore, do you have a secure way to update your product's firmware in the field? At Renesas, we've partnered with Data.io and SecureThings to address exactly these issues. So let's take a closer look at the solution we've implemented to ensure the delivery of a trusted device to your cloud.
First, we need to establish a chain of trust. This starts with the delivery of a microcontroller, or MCU, with hardware security features, such as the Renesas Synergy MCU, to a secure programming center where a root of trust is deployed. The root of trust is a package that you previously prepared in a setup phase. It consists of the Renesas Synergy Security Reference Solution, which includes a secure bootloader and update module, plus your unique root key generated when you first set up a firmware mastering tool that you purchase from Renesas partner SecureThings as part of their Secure Deploy solution. In a later step, you will use this mastering tool to sign and encrypt your firmware, as the secure bootloader will only load firmware that has been signed by your mastering tool. The final stage in the setup phase is to preload the root of trust through a secure connection into a programmer designed for high-volume manufacturing and provisioning of chips. The high-speed Centrix programmer system, provided by Renesas partner Data.io, integrates a SecureThings Hardware Security Module, or HSM. The HSM is a high-volume, extremely robust, tamper-resistant device that stores data securely and maintains tight control on how the data is used. The Data.io programming system is operated by secure programming centers where you pay a fee for use of the programmer, which may be a value-added service by your device distributor or at an OEM-owned factory. MCUs arrive in the programming center on large reels that are loaded onto the Data.io programming system, where an operator is authorized to program the flash memory of a specified number of MCU devices. During this process, the root of trust is flashed onto the MCU, along with the keys that give each of the devices a secure, unique identity. The next stage in the chain is installing the firmware that the QA and release group will have previously digitally signed and encrypted using the mastering tool. This is then preloaded onto the HSM in the Data.io Centrix programming system after each firmware release. The SecureThings mastering tool also contains an HSM which coordinates with the HSM in the Data.io programmer through a secure channel. The Data.io programmer will flash the firmware to the MCU, and the root of trust installed in the previous step will validate, decrypt, and write the firmware to flash memory. With this process, all the sensitive data and firmware in the system is tightly controlled and secured, and can then operate in any manufacturing environment where reliance on the security status of the involved individuals is no longer a factor. Once the firmware is flashed onto the MCUs, they are offloaded onto another reel and then shipped to an assembly facility where they will be mounted onto circuit boards and into your IoT devices, which can then be safely connected and enrolled into your cloud infrastructure. After the IoT devices are deployed, the SecureThings mastering tool is used to remotely flash secure firmware updates to the devices in the field via its HSM or an additional HSM located at the OEM's premises or in a data center. Additionally, the chain of trust can be cryptographically extended into the cloud by installing a certificate into the device's root of trust, which the cloud provider then uses to validate the identity and authenticity of the device. The Renesas Synergy Security Reference Solution, in conjunction with partners Data.io and SecureThings, allows you to deploy secure devices to your cloud implementation.
Think what the impact would be to your brand if something goes wrong. Could you pass an audit? Are you ready to do business in the most regulated markets, such as those in the EU? Renesas and its partners are here to help guide you and provide the tools that you need to create a cost-effective and flexible solution that allows you to scale your manufacturing over the life cycle of your product and services.